Sandra, here's how confident House Republicans are that they have the votes to pass. Excuse me. All right, we're just doing a live shot really quick. Excuse me. You can see that obviously there are two protesters here so far. We're just going to swing it on over here this way. Excuse me. Thank you very much.
People with developmental disabilities. This tax bill is a scam.
Peter, we've got you. We've got that there's some things going on there. We'll hopefully get back to you in just a bit. But